The English weather steps in to shake things up. Wet or dry, who knows? Stoner opts for wet tyres. The Australian is praying for rain. He's still in bad shape, and a wet race would be less demanding.
I thought I'd take the risk and see what happens for this race because, you know, we're in a much better situation in the wet, and physically it's a lot easier for me. We're lost at the moment. You know, the bike's working well. You know, it's just disappointing that we're not able to give Ducati the results that it really deserves.
It doesn't rain enough for the wet tyres to give Stoner an advantage. He finishes 14th. Pedrosa is a cautious 9th. Lorenzo and Rossi both crash. The conditions and the crashes give the other riders a shot at the podium. Colin Edwards and Andrea Dovizioso stick to the first principle of motorcycle racing. Stay on the bike. It might not mean so much, taking the lead without actually overtaking the guy in front. But a win is a win. Your first MotoGP victory lies 70 miles down. to get on the podium. Third step, second step, top step. That's for you to decide. Bad news for Lorenzo. Rossi is not just riding better than him, he's also crashing better than him. The Italian is able to rejoin the race, while Lorenzo's bike is too badly damaged to continue. Rossi's now back in 11th. He's got 10 laps to move up the order. Down, but not out. Unlike Lorenzo, back in his garage watching you. The front four are breaking away, but fifth place looks possible. Fifth means 11 points and a 25-point lead in the championship.